as the writing and the development of Sunset Boulevard, the musical, happened, the tension is starting to build between the three of them. There was no mystery that Richard and Dickson were a couple. Gloria knew that the moment that they walked into her house on Mulholland. What was happening at this time, though, was that Gloria was starting to have romantic inclinations towards Richard, who she knew was in a relationship with Dickson.
It was all very queer, but queerer things were yet to come.
Romance has to do with moonlight, it has to do with poetry, it has to do with dancing, it has to do with things that are away from that quick business of, darling, I love you, goodbye, I'm off to make that dollar.